A restaurant uses 32 pounds of rice each day. It orders rice every 28 days. Create an equation that shows how many pounds of rice the restaurant needs to order every 28 days. So the important thing to recognize about this question is that we're asked to create an equation, not just get the answer. Remember, an equation must have an equal sign. So because the restaurant uses 32 pounds of rice each day, and they have to order enough for 28 days, our equation is going to be 32 times 28 equals, and now we need to find this product. And there are several ways to find this product. I'm going to show it as 32 times 28, and now we'll multiply by 8. 8 times 2 is equal to 16, so we'll put a 6 in the ones place value, and we'll perform an exchange with the 10. We'll put a 1 in the tens place value for the 10 in 16. And then we have 8 times 3, which is equal to 24, plus 1, which is 25. And now we're going to multiply by 2, but really multiplying by 20 because this 2 is in the tens place value. So we'll put a 0 here and then multiply by 2. 2 times 2 is equal to 4. So notice how we really have 40 here because we really just multiplied 20 and 2. And then we have 2 times 3, which is equal to 6. And now we add. 6 plus 0 is 6, 5 plus 4 is 9, and 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. So our complete equation that shows how many pounds of rice the restaurant must order every 28 days is 32 times 28 is equal to 896. So this would be the equation that we must enter for this problem. Be careful not to just enter the answer of 896 because that would be marked incorrect. I hope you found this helpful.